The first cutting technique that I want to talk about is how to cut a straight line on a scroll saw. Now, many times your project is going to require that you cut a relatively straight line. And again, the scroll saw is not designed to be a very accurate straight line cut tool. You know, for best results on straight lines, obviously you're going to want to use a table saw. But a lot of times you don't have that choice, and so you need to cut a straight line. When you first begin to cut on a scroll saw, obviously your blade is installed parallel to the table. So the obvious thing to do is to line up your wood with the pattern line that you're going to cut right in front of that blade and push the board straight into the blade. And what you're going to find when you do that is your cut's not going to be straight. And the reason for that is when scroll saw blades are manufactured, they're actually stamped out of steel. And that stamping process actually causes a slight burr on the backside, on one side of the blade. So as you push the wood through the blade, that burr will actually drag more than the other side of the blade, and it'll cause the piece to cut, or the blade to cut on an angle. And what I've done here is I've just installed a little laser so you can have something to reference to. And I'm going to go ahead and start this cut and try to stay on my pattern line, and let's see what happens. Okay, that's far enough, and I'm going to zoom in here and give you a real good look at this. And I think you can see that I started the cut up here at the top, and I moved down, and in less than 3 inches, you can see that our line, which is parallel to the table and the blade, is now very, very crooked compared to the cut we made. So, because the burr is on that one side of the blade, it's causing it to drag, and as I'm cutting the piece, I'm actually having to cut it at an angle away from straight. So again, let me back up the camera here just a little bit. What most people do to compensate for this is they'll actually move their chair a little bit to the right side of the table, and that way when they're pushing straight away from their body, they're actually pushing the wood into the true line cut of the blade. So this is something that all new scrollers struggle with the first time they see it, is they want to know why their saw won't cut straight, and that's the reason, the burr on the back of the blade. So you have to compensate for that as you cut.